Test the response reaction of the Zultan Dune 18-inch crash. I will play the cymbal with my finger really softly and increase my power until I hear that this cymbal produces sound. So let's see. Really softly. And we can hear it produces sound. So that means I can use it in really low volume settings, but it will explode when I hit it hard. So I have a wide range of dynamics with the cymbal, which is absolutely fantastic.